Hi, I'm John Coxon, a professional photographer based in Salford in Greater Manchester in the northwest of England. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm suggesting traditional British pub signs as a photography subject and project. Pubs have had hanging signs since Roman times. The graphics helped those back then who could not read. They come with a huge variety of names and usually beautiful hand-painted graphics that make great photo subjects. Actually, the traditional local pub is in decline in the UK, with 28 closing a week nationally, some 16 from leased or tied premises and 11 a week from non-tied premises. The problem in the main is cheap booze from off-licences and supermarket. So it's great to get shots of signs and pub exteriors while we still can for ourselves and posterity. When shooting pub signs, I generally use a 200mm long lens and ensure that the sun is behind me and falling on the subject. Here is a series of examples of pub signs from my archive. The video ends with some other shots from my extensive public house archives. Thank you and enjoy. why not visit me on my Twitter account? That's at John Coxon Media. I'm active on my johncoxonphotography.com blog, on Flickr, and you can check out my business website, johncoxon.com. Thank you for visiting.